Really?
What's going on? Sal? Finn? You here? The plan. We had a plan. Gotta find the parts. Gotta get out of here. Guys, you better take a look at this. Oh!
Double points!
Now's our chance to make some real dough. Be like taking candy from a baby. Anyone else seeing holes in the walls? Guys, you gotta see this. I think I just found Pandora's fucking box. Guys, I got the key! Said they'd be. What? You think you got a better chance now?
Double points!
I don't like being toyed with. like it's time to double down! This may be useful. Fuck knows what for!
Double points!
Looks like it's time to double down! You sure this is important, Weasel? Seeing this, right? Thing looks like one of Weasel's drawings. Oh, keep killing freaks! Something's definitely gonna happen! Some kind of reward? get out of here! I think I'll hold on to this. Maybe I'll figure out why. Worst that can happen. Right, we've got the oxygen tanks. What's left? Remember, I need to put the gat inside. Be a blood debt!
Yeah.
I should have toyed with you a little longer. Another dumb bastard bites it! I do this for my own amusement. You're gonna beg for mercy? Just try it! I want you to! I'm running real low on bullets now! I go down, I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna haunt you to death! Now that's more like it. I ain't talking about shit! Here's the rigging. Few more parts, this could be something good. Thank you. You may want to grab one of these. Storm. The bridge? Fireworks over the city? I know, I've been here before. I just don't know why. Is there something I have to do? Something I'm supposed to say? Answer me! Hiding something behind the picture.
Ah!
found it, guys! Over here! I found something!
Oh, fuck.
Interesting. Interesting. Sorta just quit while I'm feeling merciful!
Nice.
a lot worse. Whatever you're thinking, it ain't gonna happen. Some more fuel here. Been snapped in half! You got quickened an explosion! Wish it had been a fire! Here's one of the gas cans. Here's one of the gas cans. Okay, we're moving! Some more fuel here! Here's one of the gas cans! Come on, hurry it up! It's working! It's actually fucking working! Fucking storm. How do I stop this? What am I supposed to do? I don't understand. I can't change what I've done, so you might as well just end this. Kill me. Kill me right here, right now. I'm not afraid to die. Something's coming. Something big. Some more fuel here! Something big! Some more fuel here! Here's one of the gas cans. Don't mind if I fucking do. Some more fuel here. Storm. ahead! Fight me! I'll choke you motherfuckers on the way down! Is there anything left after that? Be like taking candy from a baby!
My name is Stanley Ferguson. I was a guard at Alcatraz from 1933 to 1942. Today, I'm going to give you some insight into one of the more interesting tales from the prison's history. Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Arlington, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind. It's believed that Arlington, aka the Weasel, somehow convinced three other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the riot. It was a plan that would see them literally taking to the sky
on a makeshift aircraft. It's not even yellow!
Just how the Weasel managed to convince these hardened criminals that such a plan was even possible remains a mystery to this day. What is known is that no such plane was ever built. Instead, the group's plans for freedom soon descended into bitter argument and infighting. With the plan falling apart, anger and frustration would ultimately lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided Arlington and his former co-conspirators. Armed only with makeshift weapons, Finn O'Leary, Sal DeLuca, and Billy Hanson lured the unsuspecting Arlington
some more fuel here.
They intended to exact a bloody and violent revenge. And so it was here, beneath the dark and stormy winter skies, that the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair. Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19, 1934, the execution order was carried out.